That was freaking embarrassingly awkward. I just walked out of 7-Eleven, and I go to walk up to my car, and I saw this, like, little blue string on the side of my car, and I started, like, picking at it and trying to get it off. I'm probably picking for, like, 30 seconds. And then I walk up to my door, I put my hand on the door and pull it open. Someone's sitting in my car. Someone is literally sitting in my car and turns their head and goes, I walked up to somebody else's car that looked exactly like mine. That is so awkward. I was like, why are you in my car? And then it hit me. And I said, oh my gosh, I am so sorry. I freaking went to the wrong car. And then there's also like five people standing right in front of us watching this whole thing go down. And so then I walk over to my car, which is like about like four cars down to the left. We both get out of cars and pull out, and they start dying laughing because I'm not kidding you. It is literally to the T exactly the same car, which is very odd and very weird that we were at the same place like that. But that was so awkward. And that's my embarrassingly awkward story for the morning. Anyways, have a great day, and don't go walk into somebody else's car.